App Store. 5:04 this morning, and police are investigating a stabbing in Lynchburg. Officials say that a woman was stabbed in her hand and then was taken to the hospital and is expected to be okay. WFXR News was at the scene and saw a man getting brought in by police. Police say that the two knew each other and that this is an isolated incident. This all happened at the Burton Creek Apartments on Leesville Road.